today in Mrs. Vandenberg's class. Kindergarteners at Otter Lake Elementary School are working on sounding out words. We use Play-Doh to crush each letter we've heard. Then we practice writing the word.
9th and 10th graders at North Campus are taking an exciting lesson involving planning, construction, and design. In our architecture class, we assemble a model home using foam boards. First, we visualized and designed the house around a specific location. Then we used a computer software to make the layout to create a true fourth scale model. We even made a smaller scale model to ensure our design would work.
At Transition Education Center, students are working on important life skills. In one class, we learned how to cook by following a recipe to deep fry our own ravioli. While in Employment Exploration class, students are learning through community service for local businesses by assembling key tags, shredding paper, wrapping coins, and creating a poster. Go Bears!